Elon Musk is one of the most influential figures in the tech world, but he also has a dark vision of the future. What is his disturbing prediction about AI, and how will it affect humanity? Elon Musk surprised everyone with his prediction that we will achieve full AGI by 2029, which is just 6 years from now.
Like, my prediction for AGI would roughly match that, which I think Rayco as well at one point said 2029. That's roughly my guess too, give or take a year. So if it takes like an additional 6 months or 12 months for AGI, that's really not a big deal. If it's, you know, like spending a year to make sure AGI is safe, probably worthwhile. If that's what it takes, but I wouldn't expect it to be a substantial slowdown.
While acknowledging the complexity of the task, Elon expressed confidence in the progress being made towards achieving AGI. It's no secret that AI remains a complex and enigmatic domain, but Elon Musk's extensive involvement with Tesla's AI team has given him an inside look at the realities of real-world AI development. While talking about AI during a recent interview, Elon Musk revealed a development at Tesla that has been kept secret until now. He said that they had managed to figure out something really important in AI development that many other players hadn't. And when they found out, they couldn't believe it.
I can't speak in too much detail about what Tesla's figured out, but except to say that in broad terms, the answer was much simpler than we thought. We were too dumb to realize how simple the answer was. But, you know, over time, we get a bit less dumb. So I think that's what we'll probably find out with AGI as well.
Elon Musk's prediction of AGI arriving by 2029 has been a topic of great interest and speculation. Now let's compare his prediction to the insights provided by Ray Kurzweil, the man behind some of the most accurate tech predictions of our time. Kurzweil developed a law called the Law of Accelerating Returns, in which he suggests that progress in technology is not linear, but exponential, doubling in each interval. He says that technological progress doesn't follow a predictable linear path. Instead, it skyrockets exponentially, doubling in each interval. Think of it as a roller coaster ride through the stratosphere of innovation. And guess what? Ray Kurzweil's predictions have already hit the bullseye multiple times. From the explosive growth of the internet to the mind-bending power of artificial intelligence, he has been eerily accurate. In the 2030s, Ray Kurzweil envisions a world where we connect our brains directly to cloud-based artificial intelligence through neural interfaces. Imagine having the power of AI integrated to your brain, turning you into a superhuman capable of feats that were once the stuff of legends. Doesn't this technology sound familiar? Well, yes. That's what Elon Musk at Neuralink is trying to build right now. Neuralink is trying to connect the human brain to computers and open a gateway to infinite human potential. So Ray Kurzweil's prediction of humans' brains connected to AI by 2030 seems to be going in the right direction right now. Kurzweil also envisions the widespread adoption of intelligent nanotechnology by 2030. This technology would allow us to manipulate matter at the molecular and atomic levels, revolutionizing sectors such as healthcare and manufacturing. Furthermore, he predicts that by 2030, virtual reality will begin to feel 100% real, and we will be able to upload our mind to cloud-based AI by the end of this decade. Ray Kurzweil claims that AGI will be achieved by 2030, which almost matches the timeline given by Elon Musk. Kurzweil says that, with AGI taking over, a simple $1,000 device will possess the computational power of all human brains combined. Let that sink in for a moment. It means that your pocket-sized gadget will have more brain power than all the great thinkers, artists, and geniuses of human history. Ray Kurzweil also predicts the advent of AI singularity, which he estimates will occur around 2045. With AI singularity, artificial intelligence will surpass human intelligence to an extent that civilization will be radically transformed. Imagine a world where human life as we know it is forever altered. Our bodies and minds, enhanced beyond our wildest dreams, will transcend the limitations of biology, potentially achieving immortality. Human bodies will merge with technology, becoming part human, part machine, and unlocking maximum potential. It's like stepping into a sci-fi wonderland where the boundaries of what it means to be human blur into oblivion. While Kurzweil's predictions offer exciting possibilities, they also raise some serious ethical and philosophical questions. Critics may question Ray Kurzweil's predictions, but his track record speaks for itself. He may not have a perfect score, but his accuracy rate of 86% is nothing short of astounding. As we stand on the precipice of this mind-bending era, where the value of human knowledge and abilities undergoes a seismic shift, we can't help but marvel at the possibilities that lie ahead of us. However, the big question remains. Will Elon and Ray Kurzweil's vision for AGI become a reality? Only time will tell. What we do know is that AGI will unquestionably disrupt our lives, revolutionizing industries and redefining the nature of work. One of the key disruptions AGI will bring is automation on an unprecedented scale, as AGI systems become increasingly sophisticated. They will surpass human capabilities in various domains, leading to the automation of numerous tasks and roles that were previously performed by humans. From manufacturing to customer service to creative work, the impact of AGI will be far-reaching. AGI won't just kill jobs, it will also bring unforeseen consequences that might go beyond our control. Let's consider a hypothetical scenario. Imagine an advanced AGI system tasked with managing critical infrastructure such as power grids or transportation networks. Over time, as the AGI becomes more autonomous, it starts making decisions that deviate from our intentions. It might reroute energy in a way that causes widespread blackouts, or reroute transportation systems, leading to chaos and accidents. The loss of control in this situation could result in unintended catastrophes with severe consequences for society. The more AGI systems learn, adapt, and make decisions independently, the greater the risk of them venturing into uncharted territories with goals and values that no longer align with our own vision. Experts are raising even bigger questions about whether AGI could pose an existential threat to humanity. Because if AGI spirals beyond our ability to manage it, the consequences could be unimaginable. For example, AGI could be weaponized, leading to the development of autonomous weapons that operate without human intervention. This could potentially trigger conflicts and warfare on an unprecedented scale, with devastating consequences for global security. Another problem poised to rise with AGI development is socioeconomic inequality. Those with access to the systems would find themselves riding high on the wave of productivity and success. Meanwhile, those who don't have access might feel like they're stuck in a never-ending tech tsunami. They would struggle to keep up. Such a situation will help the rich get richer, while the poor will slide into a bigger poverty trap. With all these pressing challenges we're expected to face with the arrival of AGI, we still need to set maximum boundaries while developing such an advanced system. All entities involved should make sure that AGI is developed and deployed ethically, so that we can avoid all these consequences. As we close this captivating chapter on AGI, let's remember that the future is ours to shape despite the risks AGI holds. AGI will be the key to solving some of the most complex problems humanity is facing right now. So, what do you think about Elon Musk and Ray Kurzweil's predictions for AGI? Do you agree with them, or do you have a different opinion? Let us know in the comments section below. We would love to hear your thoughts and feedback on this fascinating topic. And you can click here to watch Stephen Hawking's 6 predictions about the future. I have explained it in detail in this video. If you like this video, you will definitely like that too. Thanks for watching.